but I did want to talk a little bit about the pieces that I role play. You'll see Tomasi Ballade on the program. The piece was written in 1938 for Marcel Mule, and it follows the story of a clown. Now, this clown was written about in a poem by Tomasi's wife, and follows the kind of character changes that a clown would have in performance. The next piece on the program, www. is a commissioned work that my brother had done for us, and it is influenced by the internet culture and especially the music of Brass House, which gained popularity through the use of viral videos on social media. Then we will have a quartet play, and that piece is the first piece, one of the first pieces written for the quartet, and it's just a great piece of work that we've worked on for a long time now. Rippey if he's watching on the live stream, and Dr. Schultz, Dr. Cooper, any other faculty in the audience, thank you for helping me grow as a musician.